Thank you. Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for coming out here tonight. Oh, I see so many nice faces, family, friends. Oh, thank you for sharing this special night with me. I just want to talk a little bit about the program tonight and why I chose it and just a little bit of background for the pieces. The piece you just heard was Marina Dranishnikova's poem for oboe and piano. Marina Dranishnikova, she was a pianist, a Russian pianist, and I'm pretty sure this is one of the only pieces that she wrote, and it kind of loosely reflects a tragic love affair that she had, and I hope that you felt that through the music. This next piece that I'm joined with my wonderful colleagues, Chris and Cameron, is Viet Quang's suite for oboe trio. It's a really fun and energetic piece of music, and Viet Quang actually went to Curtis, which is very exciting. And then we'll finish the first half with Arnold Bax's oboe and string quintet. And Arnold Bax is a British composer, but he was really inspired by Irish and Celtic music. And I think my group and I discovered that he might have also been influenced by some American spirituals. You'll hear some of that in the second movement. And then in our second half, we have Dorati's Duo Concertant. This is when some stuff starts to hit the fan. it's the epitome of teenage angst, in my opinion. I get to kind of honk on the oboe a little bit, kind of have this snake charmer character too. It's really fun. And then we'll end with Daniel Schneider's Oboe Sonata. Daniel Schneider is a Swiss jazz saxophone player, but he also is a very versatile composer, and this sonata is, again, just filled with so much energy. I would say it's kind of new age jazz meets the oboe meets also Latin rhythms, so listen out for that. Again, thank you guys so much for coming out tonight, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the program.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you guys so much for coming. Now it's the sentimental part that everyone's been waiting for. This night is just, it's a celebration not only for myself, for, you know, making it through Curtis and, you know, learning so much on the oboe, learning how to be a great musician, a great colleague, but this is also a celebration for my family and my community. So my family's here tonight. Where are they? Oh, there they are. They're in the back row. Yeah, round of applause. It really isn't an overstatement when people say it takes a village to produce a musician. My family has supported me throughout my entire life, and I can't thank them enough. You know, my parents driving me to lessons every week, driving me to orchestra rehearsal, driving me to my music school that I went to on the weekends. It's I can't overstate how grateful I am for my parents and my family support throughout all my life. In addition to them, I'd like to thank a lot more people because I think everyone deserves their little shout out. I want to thank all my friends, especially my friends at home that are watching the stream, Abby, Lena, and Bella. Thank you so much. Everyone give them a round of applause. Yeah. I'd also like to thank all of my friends and colleagues here at the school. You guys inspire me every day, and I'm going to miss you guys so much. I'd also like to thank all of my oboe teachers throughout all of my life. I'll go in chronological order. my first teacher, Jennifer Stuckey, I think she might be watching the stream. Siomara Mas, I thank you so much. She is like an older sister to me. Will Welter, thank you so much. Lindsay Wiley, thank you so much. Mr. Woodhams, who's in the audience, thank you so much. I have so much gratitude for you, Mr. Woodhams, for accepting me into the school 4 years ago, and you have changed my life by accepting me to the school, and I really appreciate you. I want to shout out all the teachers that taught at Curtis during my second year, Rob Walters, Liz Cook-Tichon, and Toyin Spellman-Diaz. And I would like to thank my current teachers, Philippe and Catherine. Everyone give them a round of applause. Yeah. Philippe and Catherine have really, really challenged me throughout the past 2 years. And I have just skyrocketed as a musician, as an artist. And they are it. I would also like to thank, speaking of teachers, all of my teachers in elementary school, middle school, and high school that have always supported me. I think my sixth grade teacher, Mrs. Martin, is watching. And also, I want to give a shout out to the Holt family. She was my, Ms. Holt was my band director in high school, and she's watching with her kids. I would like to thank all of the musical studies and liberal arts faculty at Curtis for, you know, all of their teaching. I want to thank my youth orchestras, Chicago Youth Symphony Orchestras, my music program I did in high school called Chicago Musical Pathways Initiative, and the People's Music School. I want to thank Kevin Gupana, who was my mentor throughout high school, who was able to get me to Curtis. I want to thank my oboe repairman, John Seimer, for always dealing with my oboe problems. I kid you not, I just bought a new oboe and it's cracked 4 times in the past month, and they've all happened the day before a really important event. So I thank you, John Seimer, for all of your hard work. I want to thank my therapist, Robin Ristler. I want to thank my physical therapist, Howard Nelson, and my Alexander Technique coach, Ariel Weiss. Thank you guys so much. This next piece is the Schneider Sonata, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is Blues for DD by Jeffrey Agrell.